Right, good morning. Another Thursday, another lovely sunny day. A little bit windy, but not too bad. So we're starting today at Great Flat Lode in Cam, just outside of Cam. Gonna have a quick ride around all the mine buildings a minute. Then we're gonna, or I'm gonna make my way up to Stithians Lake again. Hopefully it won't get caught in the torrential rain this time and we can have a proper look at the lake and the bird hide. I think I found another one, so I'm gonna go see if that's open first. There's a bit of a climb, you can see the mast over there, where we're headed. Back down to the Stithians. Of course, I've left my wind muff off the GoPro. It's very quite windy here, but I'm going to have a quick look down in the hide. The cormorant over there on the pontoon by the looks of it. Not to see over this height. So I'll just close it up. How's the safety of the best? I'm just going to ride to the other end of the lake now. I believe the second hide is along here somewhere, so I've been told. No, it's a farm. Looks promising. It's well hidden. Seems open. It's open at the start. Thank you.
pace. I'm gonna go a bit further on now, see if I can find somebody to sit down and have me dinner. Get on down and sit on those rocks. Oh. This is going to be worth the effort, I think. Perfect. This is about as good as it gets, I think, as a sit down spot. Got a flat rock for the stove, so I'm going to lean the bike and even got an armrest. So I'll take it.